Tonight, beaches remain closed, so you can't use your snorkel or your scuba mask like you normally would. But one company here in San Diego figured out a way to turn full face masks into much needed protective gear for healthcare workers worldwide. Fox 5's Kasia Gregorczyk is live in Vista to explain how they're doing it.
You've likely heard the acronym PPE countless times in the last several weeks. Personal protective equipment. Healthcare professionals are in dire need of it, and in order to fill that need, companies are getting creative. This time, in the form of full-face scuba and snorkeling masks.
To think that, with a few alterations, that same type of product is being put into a protective use in this emergency.
Ocean Reef is headquartered in both Italy and right here in Vista, California. So the CEO has had great success providing aid to both a country that already experienced its peak of the pandemic and the United States, where we are still working to flatten the curve.
He came up with a concept for an adapter that would allow for filters to be screwed into the adapter and therefore turn that snorkeling mask into a an emergency use protective device.
In just the last month, thousands of masks have already been converted and put to use in hospitals. In the last 5 years, Ocean Reef has produced more than 1 million masks, meaning there are already a lot of them out there in people's households that can also protect them in a unique way.
Sitting at home, they're not snorkeling, but they've got, they got four of our masks sitting there that they can, get an adapter and a filter and be fully protected.
The adapter and filter can be purchased for about $20 to $25 respectively. But there's also an option for free 3D printing downloads of these additions for the times when a greater volume is needed.
We added 3D files to the site that allowed people to go on and for their own personal use or nonprofit organizations could download those files and print those adapters free and put them right into use quicker than we could actually produce.
And these masks aren't just used for PPE. Ocean Reef says one of the earliest ways it was able to contribute to the fight against COVID-19 was with patients converting these masks for ventilator use. Kasia Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.